Jerome Randle, though, put on a show, and he has to. If he doesn't put on a show now and get other people involved, then they've got no chance to win this game.
Here's Randle putting on the burst of speed all the way to the hoop.
Oh, my, that is lightning quick.
Well, the crossover there from Jerome Randle. Look at the handles from Randle again, all the way to the hoop, and the lovely lay-in. And Randle. Trains is Randle putting the dribble moves on, steps back, launches a three and drops it in. Now second chance opportunity for the 36ers. The handles from Jerome Randle will tip the ankles on Gorman Randle, because Jerome Randle got all the way to the hoop. That man is a star.
He may be dizzy.
Nine shot attempts so far. He's 7 from 9.
He has to get the basketball a lot more than he is. Here is Randle. He'll shoot the three. He is feeling it at the moment. Goes upstairs off the pass from Randle. Goes again. What a shooting performance by Jerome Randle. 6 on the shot clock for Randle. And pulls up in the face of Rowe. Yes, he hits a massive shot.
Did he look at you then? I tell you, the swear words coming from everywhere. They can't believe it, these Perth Wildcats fans.
Now being guarded by Prather. Made the switch defensively. He'll pull up in his face anyway. He knocks down another one. Jerome Randle on fire inside the juggle. Lightning quick. He blew past into the hoop. 40 points for Jerome Randle, a huge night.
No one will come into this gym for a long time and put on this sort of performance that he's been able to do against a great defensive team, the championship team of the Perth Wildcats.